I'm Aurelia, and welcome to the Pinwheel Songbook. It's filled with all the best songs from our television series. I hope you will all sing along with us. Oh, it's such a beautiful day here at Pinwheel House. And I want you to meet all my house guests. First, let me come to the window and say hello. Hello there! Oh, and look, there's Sal and the Admiral Bird. Ebenezer T. Squint and the Hobo Bugs. Silas the Snail and Plus and Minus. Luigi O'Brien and his vegetables. And Molly the Mole. Good morning! And there's Smithy taking a picture of Kim. And Jake! Well, I guess everyone's here, so let's go around to the garden and listen to the songs from
Pinwheel.
So excited.
Hi, Lulu.
Drink
of water?
Hungry.
Sure, Lulu. My pleasure.
Hi, Herbert.
I tell people, don't you worry.
I hope I can finish my.
I don't really like to hurry. I'll get where I'm going my own way. I don't like to rush, and I don't like to run. I think sitting is fun, in the rain or the sun.
He likes to take note of each shadow and stone.
Tell him, Jake.
He checks out how each leaf has grown.
Not only that, I don't mind being alone, cause
everything comes in its own sweet time.
I don't like to push, I don't like to shove. I like sitting right here watching the clouds up above.
He likes to study everything that he sees.
Just like a painter, Kim.
Slows the way he likes to be.
And nothing ever worries me. Cause everything
comes in its own sweet time.
It takes time to smell these flowers. And time to feel a breeze. And it takes me several hours just to walk around those trees.
Wow.
But who's rushing? I don't like to zoom, I don't like to zip. I like taking my time and enjoying the trip.
It doesn't matter if it's sunshine or snow.
Tell him, Herbert.
He's gonna get where he's got to go.
And it makes me feel real good to know that everything
comes in its own sweet.
Take a little pressure off of your feet.
Everything comes in its own sweet time.
You all see what I mean, right?
That's a great idea.
Jake, is there something the matter? You seem a little perturbed.
I'm trying to write a song, Aurelia, and it's just not coming to me.
Oh, well, maybe I could help. I used to be a famous actress and singer. Listen to this. La 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 la, la la la.
That's pretty good. That's really pretty good. Maybe you can help. After all, the song's about you, you know.
Me?
Yeah.
You're writing a song about me?
Yeah.
Well, a song about me must be charming and beautiful to listen to. Can I sing it?
Well, that's the problem. It's not finished.
Hmm.
Let me sing you what I have, though.
All right, all right.
Aurelia looks after Pinwheel House and the folks who live there, one and all. She's caring and loving and patient and wise.
Yes, go on, go on, go on.
That's all I have.
Oh, you need a last line.
That's exactly what I need, a good last line.
Last line, maybe. Let me think about that. I know what. I'll consult my crystal ball. That's it, that always helps in a pinch. Now, let me see. That would be the inspiration number. That's right. Now, what number do I call? Let's see. I can never remember that number. 2 4 7 1 5 6. No.
Crystal ball.
Crystal ball.
Crystal ball.
Jake, would you please be quiet? I'm trying to consult my crystal ball.
Thanks, Aurelia.
What?
Crystal ball. That's the last line.
You think so?
You sing the song, and I'll sing the last line, okay?
Well, all right. Aurelia looks after Pinwheel House and the folks who live there one and all. She's caring and loving and patient and wise.
And she sees the world through her crystal ball.
Oh, Jake! Jake, that's wonderful! Oh, that's just marvelous!
She's caring and loving and patient and wise. And she sees the world through her crystal ball.
Give a hello, take a hello. It's sure nice to meet a friend. We've been waiting for you. Tell us where you've been.
We've been all over the place.
Hello, hello.
Hello, Jake.
Hello. Hello, hello.
Hello, Molly. Mr. Smitty.
Hello, hello.
Hi. Hi, everybody.
Say, it's nice to meet you. We're glad to greet you. We hope that you stick around. If it's friends you're after, we're the friends you found. Hello, hello.
Hello,
hello. Hello,
hello.
Hello, hello.
Hello, hello.
Hello, hello.
Sal and Smitty. They just love to visit the Pinwheel Garden.
Spring is when the days get longer, the sun gets stronger.
It's such a lovely thing.
In spring, the flowers start to do their thing. They really get blowing in spring.
Is when a bee tells a cousin, come on, let's get a buzzin'.
And birds begin to sing.
It's true, the garden seems to be brand new and much, much brighter.
Spring's a time for picking weeds
and planting seeds
and watching things grow up. Spring's a time a mole might show up.
To have a cup of tea. Hi, Molly.
Hi, folks.
Spring is the time when I start wishing that we were out fishing.
Catching anything?
No doubt that living is what life's all about.
It all starts happening in spring.
Dance?
Oh, sure.
Oh, lovely. And frogs get into hopping.
When everyone's a king
or queen.
Why, that's exactly what I mean.
It all starts happening in spring.
It all starts happening in spring.
It all starts happening in spring.
You look like a beach ball. You even feel like a beach ball.
Yoo-hoo, Jake! Throw the beach ball!
Yeah, let's play catch, huh?
Did you say beach ball?
Yes, I said throw the beach ball.
You mean you think this is a beach ball?
Jake, you feel all right?
I think so. I'm not sure. That is, I'm not sure that this is a beach ball.
Nope, no fever.
You see, Silas the Snail thought that this was a big red mountain. And Molly the Mole thought it was a red apple. And Aurelia thought it was a crystal ball. And Kim thought it was a clown's face. I'm not sure what it is anymore.
Why, let me look at that now. Smitty, what do you
think it is.
Hmm. 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 It is a beach ball. But you know, it could be anything your imagination would like it to be.
I reckon it's just how you choose to look at it.
Sal, this is a great idea for a story for the Daily Noodle. We can ask everybody we meet how many things a beach ball can be. Why, if you just use your imagination,
there could be millions of possibilities.
Yeah. Millions.
It's in how you look. It's in what you see. Change what really is to what you want it to be.
Oh, look. Oh.
It's imagination.
Okay.
Use it when you're pretending that a big beach ball's almost anything.
Jake, this is great.
Oh, boy. Think of happy clouds, flowers that can sing, trees that talk out loud, winter in the spring. You can just imagine that you're walking anywhere. If you just pretend, you could end up there.
Imagination.
Yeah.
I guess that's what happened. Silas imagined that the ball was a big mountain.
I guess so.
And Molly that it was an apple.
Yeah.
And Aurelia that it was a crystal ball.
Sure. Oh,
and Kim that it was a clown's face.
Exactly.
Right.
What a thing.
Climb the highest hill, sail the deepest sea. If you just pretend, anything can happen. It's imagination. When your mind comes out to play, make the sun come out on a rainy day.
That was fun.
Wonderful,
that was a lot of fun.
Jay, wasn't that wonderful?
Oh, that's the Daily Noodle office. And I bet Sal and Smitty are working on another big story.
Oh, Sal, I love to listen to you typing. Sounds like music to my ears. Tap, 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 ring. Tap, 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 ring.
Oh, Smitty, that's because you like me. It's just the sound of this old typewriter, that's all.
Oh, sometimes I like to close my eyes and just listen to you typing away. I like to make believe you're sitting on a big stage in front of lots and lots of people, making beautiful music with your typewriter.
Oh, well, dream away, Smitty. I've got to get the story out for the Daily Noodle. I've got a lot of work to do.
Yep. I can see it all now. There you are on a big stage, in a lovely evening gown, and a flower in your hair. And people have come from all over the world to listen to you type.
Thank you.
Mary Plus goes to the moon.
Boy.
Hi, wow. Jake.
Hi, Plus.
Did you come to see the blast off?
I sure did. Today's your big day.
My big day. Today I go to the moon.
Oh, going to the moon.
Mm-hmm.
Wish I could go to the moon with you.
You, Jake?
Yeah.
You want to go to the moon, too?
It'd be a lot of fun to go to the moon with you.
Maybe we could go together.
Hey, wouldn't it be great if we could take a trip to the moon?
Both of us together.
Both of us.
Seeing all the things that there are to see in space.
Oh, a lot to see up there.
Too many to count.
We wouldn't have to hurry because we wouldn't have to be back soon.
Right. From everything I've heard, it's such a lovely place.
I've heard the same thing, you know.
So why don't we take a trip, fly high, cruising through the sky, way up off the ground, maybe never coming down again. We'd never come back.
Maybe not.
Taking off in space, floating from place to place. But the first stop is the big hop to the moon. Imagine, Jake, you and me on the moon.
Oh, wouldn't it be great if we could eat our lunch on the moon?
Ooh, I wonder if I can get a hot dog up there. Maybe we could stop.
Hot dog.
Along the Milky Way.
Maybe you could get a glass of milk.
Right.
Away above the clouds.
Way up high.
Whistling and humming our own little tune.
Wonderful. I'll go, I'll go, I'll go.
Me too.
What more can I say? Except,
why don't we take a trip? Fly high, cruising through the sky. Way above the ground, maybe never coming down again.
Right up to a star. Mars can't be too far. But the first stop is the big hop to the moon. Look out, moon, here we come.
Come on.
But the first stop is the big hop to the moon. Jake, I think I'm supposed to be on that rocket.
I think you missed your rocket.
Oh, well.
Well, why don't we go get an ice cream soda?
That sounds like a good idea, Jake. I can go to the moon tomorrow.
There's always tomorrow.
Let's go.
Okay.
Hurry up.
I'm coming.
It's a good thing I rescued you from the backyard, little weed. The flowers were beginning to get the best of you. You were looking a little pale and peaked. But don't worry. A little weed food should help. And pretty soon you'll be as big and strong as all my other weed friends. Yes, my friends, the weeds. You know, I always say, a day without weeds is like a squirrel without roller skates. Even on the worst days, weeds can always lift my spirits.
When I'm feeling rotten and all but forgotten by most of the people I know, I'm quickly recovered because I've discovered there's one happy place where I can go. It's really one of my most favorite spots where I keep my little pals who live in pots. Weeds, how I love my lovely weeds. I attend to all their needs. They're my buddies, they're my weeds. Weeds, when they're trampled, my heart bleeds. All my care and woe recedes when I'm chatting with my weeds. I'm not like the rest who treat weeds like a pest. No plants give me joy like they do. I won't use a spray to keep crabgrass away, but the weed has the right to be here too. It's someplace that I really like to be. When I'm with them, they enjoy my company. Weeds, it's a hobby mankind needs. Much more fun than stringing beads. Simple, satisfying weeds. Weeds, they're the flora no one heeds. One of my most noble deeds is to stand up for the weeds. So keep your flowery bouquet. Give me a down-to-earth weed any day. Weeds, whether milk or rag or reeds, there's no landscape that succeeds like a garden full of weeds. Weeds, I devoutly sow their seeds, and they grow at different speeds. But I love them, all my weeds.
What do you want to do, Plus?
I don't know. What do you want to do, Minus?
I don't know. What do you want to do?
I don't know. What do you want to do?
I don't know. What do you want to do?
Well, we did what you want to do yesterday.
Oh, I know. What? Let's go to our room and play I Got You Last.
That's a good idea. I'll race you there. Got you last.
I got you last.
My nose smells rain. And the mole's nose is never wrong. Oh, hi, Kim.
Oh, hi, Molly.
Oh, you know, I was going to take a stroll in the garden and look for some good, delicious worms. But I'll climb down to my nice, cozy underground kitchen and make a pot of root tea.
Oh, that sounds like a good idea.
Yeah. Oh, and I'll listen to the rain on my roof.
Yeah, I'd better get this painting indoors before it gets all wet.
Good idea.
Bye, Molly.
Bye, Kim.
Silas.
Kim.
It looks like it's going to rain any minute now.
Yep, isn't that wonderful?
You'd better come indoors with me or your beautiful shell will get all wet.
Well, of course my shell is going to get all wet. That's what I'm waiting for. I'm going to take a snail bath.
A snail bath?
Sure. I love the rain. Gives me a chance to shine up my shell. I've got my snail soap all ready. You see, this here is snail soap. Makes a lot of long-lasting bubbles.
Oh, right, Silas.
You know, a snail can't climb into a bathtub like the rest of you folks. On a rainy day, the whole garden is my bathtub.
Silas, it's gonna rain.
Oh, come on, raindrops. I'm waiting for you. Nothing like a little rain to wash away all that garden dirt that sticks to my shell during my long walks.
Bye,
whoops,
Silas.
I just felt a raindrop on my nose. Kim, you better hurry up and get inside. You're gonna get all wet.
That's what I've been saying, Silas. Have a good bath.
I must admit, and I can't complain, when I'm sitting here and it starts to rain, it cleans the dust from that window pane and my shell. It's a shower for a flower, a bath for a bee, a wash for a squash, and a drink for a tree. And the thing that really pleases me is the smell. Pitter-patter, pitter-patter. Oh, look, I see those raindrops getting fatter. I know that sometimes when it's gone, it leaves a rainbow hanging on. So if you're looking to the sky and a drop of rain plops in your eye, don't be surprised. There's a reason why it fell. And it's all for the flower, the bee, the squash, the tree, and me, who's enjoying the smell.
That sounds like fun.
Yeah, I'm going to go take a bath, Midas. I'll see you later.
Hey, wait for me.
Yep, scrub my own bath. Well, just call me Soapy Snail. Yeah.
You know, even at Pinwheel House, some of us have our sad days, but there's always someone around to cheer us up.
Hello, Luigi.
Oh, hi, Jake. I was just arranging the fruits and veggies artistically. You know, I always seem to sell more when I. Jake? Jake, you look a little glum. Is something wrong?
My spirits are just a little down, you know?
Oh, the old droopy spirit problem, huh? Well, I remember you told me once that the way to get rid of the blahs is to sing the lahs.
Sing the lahs?
Yeah, you remember how to do that?
No.
Sing a simple song, one that's right for you. A song that skips along, just like you want it to. Just lift up and sing, and you feel better.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. If you sing a simple song.
Sing a simple song.
That's right.
A tune you'd like to hear, with words or none at all.
Mm-hmm.
Just sing out nice and clear.
That's the idea.
There's nothing to fear.
No, sir.
and you'll feel much better.
Right.
Oh. If you sing a song like la 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 la. Sing a simple song.
You're doing fine.
Feels good.
I knew it.
Sing a simple song.
Now wait, there's more.
More?
Mm-hmm. Listen.
Sing a simple song, and you'll see when it's done. You'll sit right back and say, hasn't it been fun? And it's only begun to make you feel better.
I knew it.
It does. And it's just a song like la 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 la. La 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 la. Just a simple la 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 la.
One more time now.
La 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 la. It really works.
Sing a simple song. I told you.
Sing a simple song.
You feel better?
Much better. Thanks, Louise.
Let's go celebrate.
Okay.
I love that song.
Boy, I feel terrific.
Oh, leave it to Jake to find music where you least expect it.
Not bad. Could use just a touch in here, though. Just a touch. Yeah. That should do it.
Plus and minus a lesson.
This window open.
And plus,
how am I gonna get this window open? Plus! Plus! You! Plus!
What is it, minus?
This window's stuck and I was wondering if you could give me a hand.
I can't help you right now, minus. I'm playing.
What do you mean you're playing? Plus! I need your help. I'm too little to open it by myself. You can help me.
Hi, Minus.
Hi, Plus, Minus.
Hi, Jim. Hi, Jake.
How are you guys doing?
Yeah, what's going on?
I've got a problem.
I can't hear you, Minus. Let me come over there. What were you saying?
I said I've got a problem.
A problem? What's wrong?
The window's stuck. And Plus won't help me open it.
Oh, Plus.
He says he's playing.
Oh,
Oh, wait a minute. I'll give you a hand here.
You will?
Sure.
Wow.
There you go.
Thank you, Jake.
Why wouldn't you give him a hand, Plus?
I'm playing.
Oh. Plus, don't you know it's okay to take a minute to give your friend a hand?
Huh?
Oh, it's a little bit of all right to help a friend with a problem.
It's a little bit of okay.
Sure is.
To show you care.
Yeah. It's a little bit of what you do that's gonna bounce right back to you.
So give a little bit, give a little.
Give a little bit.
Give a little bit, give a little.
Give a little bit?
Yeah, give a little bit. Give a little bit of yours.
Give a little bit. Give a little bit.
You got it.
Give a little bit of peaceful to sit and talk to somebody.
Hi, kid.
I love
it. It's a little bit of happy making someone laugh.
Oh, Nino.
It's a little bit of what we're all about, to take the time to help a friend out. So
give a little bit of kindness to lend a hand where it's needed.
It's a little bit of goodness to decide to share.
It's a little bit of who you are that's gonna take you real far. So
give a little bit, give a little. Yeah?
Would you do me a favor?
Sure, Plus, anything.
Would you close the window again so that I can help Minus open it?
Somebody learned a lesson.
This game of tug-of-war sure is fun.
You said it, Plus. Yourself, Minus. I got you.
You better give up, Midas. You'll never win.
Never. You'll never win. I'm the best tug of war champion in the world.
I've been practicing all week. Didn't take long, did it? Oh! Oh! Oh my goodness! What's
happening? What's going on? I've never seen a clothesline behave like this before. Oh, my goodness, maybe it's a magic clothesline. Oh, this is making me dizzy. You know, there's a lesson to be learned here. Before you hang up your clothes, always test the clothesline. My socks! What's this in my crystal ball?
To make you happy, so come on and give it a chance.
Yeah.
It's not old or new, it's just something to do. It's the hubba bug giggle dance. Take it harder! Old or new, it's just something to do. It's the hubba bug giggle dance.
I feel great! That was great!
Isn't that the strangest thing? Those two hobo bugs, Herbert and Lulu, were teaching Jake a new dance. Oh, how I used to love to dance when I was a young girl. The waltz. La-dum, da-da-dum, da-da-dum, da-da. La-dum, da-da-dum. Oh, and the cha-cha. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two. Cha-cha-cha. Oh, and the tango. Oh, but, my goodness, this new dance seems a little fast for me. Let's see, what did they call it? The, hobo bug giggle dance. Let's see, how did that go? You flap your wings and you wiggle, 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 and you flap your wings again, and you giggle, giggle, giggle. Let's try that. You flap your wings, and you wiggle, 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 and you flap your wings again, and you giggle, giggle, giggle. Oh, I can still wiggle with the best of them. You flap your wings, and you wiggle, 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 and you flap your wings again, and you giggle, giggle, giggle. You flap your wings, and you wiggle, 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 and you flap your...
Hi, Honorelia.
Hello, Kim. I was just stretching. Yes.
Honorelia, you were dancing.
Well, maybe just a little.
That looked like fun. I've never seen that dance before.
Well, you know, Kim, your aunt tries to keep up with all the latest dance steps. And this one is called the Hobo Bug Giggle Dance.
Oh, hey, could you show me how to do it?
Well, I thought you'd never ask. Okay, now watch closely.
Okay.
Try to keep up with your old aunt now. Ready to go? Here we go. You flap your wings and you wiggle, 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 and you flap your wings again and you giggle, giggle, giggle. You flap your wings and you wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. You flap your wings again. You giggle, giggle, giggle. Now you got it.
This is fun.
Come on and give it a chance. It's not old or new. It's just something to do with the hobo bug giggle dance. It really does make you feel better, doesn't it?
Hey, there's a new column in the Daily Noodle. Question of the week. What is a person? What is a person? Let me think. What is a person? Someone who touches and feels. Someone who laughs at funny things. Who is a person? Someone who cries when they're sad. Someone who smiles.
chased the dragon away and told him never to come back. And the prince and the princess rode off on a white charger, and they lived happily ever after.
Wow. Thanks for the story, Aurelia.
Thank you for listening, Minus.
Aurelia? Would you tuck us in?
Of course. Here, now you just lie back. Pull the covers up. That's a good boy. Oh, tuck me in, Aurelia. Tuck me in, too. Of course, Plus. Now you just lie back, too. Put your head on the pillow. That's a good boy. And since you've been so good, I'll do even better than tuck you in.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to sing you a lullaby.
Oh, good.
My favorite lullaby. The one my mother always used to sing to me. Go to sleep. Close your eyes. Go to bed. Don't count sheep. Count the dreams in your head. Another day is on its way. It's all for you, so don't delay to dream your own sweet dreams. Well, good night, boys. Pleasant dreams. Looks like we're in for a little rain.
That sure is some storm outside, Minus.
It's hard to sleep, Plus.
Does a thunder and lightning scare you?
Are you kidding? Who's afraid of a little thunder and lightning? We sure are lucky to have a nice warm bed.
We sure are.
What if we were sailors sailing across the ocean on a night like this?
That would be fun.
Wouldn't you be scared?
Not if I were captain of my own ship.
But what if you were lost?
Minus, sea captains never get lost. They just follow the stars.
Plus, why don't we pretend we're sailors and we're not afraid of this storm?
Okay, but first we have to make believe that our bed is a boat.
Oh. I can almost feel it rocking.
And look, there's a flock of seagulls flying over our heads.
I can hear them.
Yes, it's Captain Plus and First Mate Minus sailing across the ocean following the stars.
But I want to be captain too.
Don't be silly, Minus. There can only be one captain on the boat.
I won't play unless I can be captain too.
Oh, all right. You can be captain of that boat, and I'll be captain of this one.
Hooray, I'm captain.
You better hurry. My boat is really quick.
Ahoy, you landlubber. We're setting sail for the ends of the earth.
Ahoy, Captain Minus.
Ahoy, Captain Plus.
This sure is some storm, Captain Minus.
But we're brave sea captains.
We laugh at such storms. Where are we headed, Captain Minus?
To the ends of the earth, Captain Plus.
And how are we getting there?
Oh, it's simple, Captain. You just follow that star.
Sailing on the ocean blue.
I'm Captain Plus.
I'm Captain Minus.
We're captains brave and true. And even though it's storming, it doesn't bother us. 'Cause we're the bravest sailors, Captain Minus, Captain Plus. Let's follow that star.
You know, Minus, I'm not
not afraid of the thunder.
You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to dream that we're still on the boat, following the star to the ends of the world.
Good night, Captain.
Good night, Captain. Ahoy, you landlubber!
Secure the mizzen!
Trim the sail and prepare thy place.
Trim the mains!
After a rainstorm is when Pinwheel Garden looks its loveliest. And look, there's Molly.
Rainbows, rainbows, make a wish, and who knows, it just might come true. It all depends on you. Starlight, starlight, dream a dream. It's all right, oh, some dreams do appear, if they know you really care. Don't leave it all up to the moon in the sky. It might pass you by, it might forget. Whatever you do, leave the doing for you. You'll find you're your very best friend. It's true. So whenever you can, take a dream by the hand, see it through. Just remember, it all depends. Remember, it all depends. Just remember, it all depends on you.
All that noise is coming from the boys' room.
Well, Plus, I think the room really looks pretty clean now.
I don't know. I don't know, Minus.
No?
I don't think it's quite good enough yet. Remember, we want to surprise Aurelia with our clean room when she comes to tuck us in.
Yeah, you're right.
So I think we should keep cleaning. Let's see, there's some stuff down
okay.
here. I'll get it.
Well, I suppose there's some
Here's
stuff down
some
here.
Here's some stuff here. That's for you. Yeah.
Oh, look at this.
Put that over on your side.
Oh, look at this over here.
Plus,
what? We don't seem to be getting anywhere.
You're right. I know.
What?
Maybe we should each clean just part of the room. Maybe that way it'll get done faster, you know?
Yeah. I could clean my side.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. And I'll clean my side. Okay, I'll start over here.
I'll go into the bed here and start. Oh, look at all this stuff.
Oh, look at all this stuff on the floor.
Oh, look at that.
This is yours.
You're right.
We've got to do it together or we'll never get it done.
Yeah. Hey, Plus!
What?
Do you know what we need?
What?
Cooperation.
That's right. That's right. We've got to work together.
Here I come.
We've got to work together as a team. And you know what teams have that nobody else has?
Yeah.
Teamwork.
Hey, Plus, listen to this.
Okay.
When there's something to do, how do we do it?
I know. Together.
That's right.
Well, let me tell you.
Right.
Oh, when there's me and there's you, oh, we struggle through it
together.
That's the word.
With teamwork, teamwork,
it's much more fun.
With teamwork, teamwork,
it's one for all
and all for one.
Now we're rolling.
Take it, Plus.
When we're faced with a mess, how do we face it best?
Together.
Ha-ha!
When the work is all gone, we carry on
together.
That's right.
try.
Get the job.
Teamwork.
Now you got the idea.
Get the job.
Teamwork. To get the job done.
So when there's something to do, you know the team can pull through.
So pick the ball up and run.
That's the spirit.
With teamwork, we get the job. Teamwork. Gotta have teamwork to get the job done.
Teamwork! That's the spirit! We're undefeatable! We make a great team!
Yeah. One more time!
So when there's something to do, you know the team can pull through. So pick the ball up and run.
Here comes the big finish!
With teamwork.
Sing it, plus!
We get the job, teamwork.
You do my
say goodbye to everyone. Bye-bye, Smitty and Sal and the Admiral Bird. Goodbye, Luigi.
Pinwheel, pinwheel, spinning around.
Plus and Minus and Ebenezer.
Pinwheel, pinwheel, where have you been?
Hello, see you soon, Molly. Silas and the Hobo Bugs go to sleep. Jake and Kim, come inside.
Pinwheel, pinwheel,
time for me to go too. Bye bye now.